13th of the season. You can't feel better than that this season.
No, that's definitely one of my better ones. I've caught it pretty well. Luckily enough, it's hit the back of the net.
Good first touch as well, weren't it? I think it was a shot from Bray as well.
Yeah, that's right. I think Bray made a run forward and he's hit a shot. I was actually running to follow it in, but luckily enough, it sort of hit my feet before I've been able to adjust. But I took a good enough touch and I just knew in my head I hit the first time and it's went in.
You're thriving around that box, aren't you? Really come to light with it. Something of a miss it shot, but obviously the second ball.
Yeah, definitely. I think as a striker, you've got to be aware of stuff like that happening all the time. I mean, it might ricochet, it might come back off the goalie. So especially around the box, you've got to be on your toes. And luckily I was, and it's came off.
Point was needed to secure fifth. Well, they deserve one in the end.
Yeah, definitely. I think they were a decent side. They passed the ball about well, and I think in the end, the draw was sort of a fair result on both sides.